Hang on.
And today I'm going to show you how to reinstall spider gear on a split axle differential. Alright, I already have pulled everything apart. So right here we have your spider gears. These are what we're going to be reinstalling. Right here are your side gears. Right here are your lock clips for your axle shaft. Alright, this is your pinion shaft right here. This is what's holding the spider gears in place. That's your retainer bolt. Also, it's an important piece that goes into here, which holds your spider gears and all that inside the differential, inside the assembly. Alright, these are your bearing caps. And that's about it. Those are pretty much the components that we have here. And now I'm going to show you pretty much how to reinstall that. Alright? First thing that you want to do is install your side gears. Okay? We're going to put these in first. Tight spot, but it works out. Alright, we got side gears in there now. Alright, next thing you want to go ahead and do, you want to take your axle here. Okay. Make sure you hold your side gears so they don't pop out. The other one is. Ooh, ow. Watch your finger. Don't want this to happen to you if this happened to me. Be alright. Alright. Now you can see the side gears are in. We got our axles pushed through. Everything's in there. Now we want to put the lock clips in there, which are these, very important. Alright, we got one in there, the other one in there, okay, both in. Okay, now you can pull your axle shaft back so it locks into your side gear. Alrighty. Fun part. Alright, put the old spider gears in. Alright. This can be tricky. I'm gonna try my best to make it as easy as possible with showing y'all. Alright, first you wanna go ahead and put your spider gears, line it with the side gear so it falls in. Okay, we got one in there. Alright, now I'm gonna rotate this. In the differential housing so I can hold the washer and everything that's on there. Right. Got one in there. Now, once you put that one in there, you're gonna spin it around. And there's an opening in there so it can fall right out. You know, and your washer and everything on there can fall, so you wanna make sure you got your hand underneath there to hold that in place. Alright, now I'm pretty much using my eyes here to line up these holes on the spider gears, and hopefully I can get it on the first try. We'll see. I'm gonna go with this one and hope that I got them lined up. Now you're gonna spin it around again. Okay. You want to take your pinion shaft, rod, okay, put that
right here. Make sure that you have this side upright. Okay. Oh, and I was lucky enough to get it on my first try. Okay. Put that in there. Got your retaining bolt right here. I'm gonna put that inside. Pinion shaft that's going to hold all your spider gears, side gear, everything will be holding in place once this shaft is in there. Alright, you need an 8mm ratchet. Last but not least, you got your bearing cap. You want to make sure these are on the right way. You know, I almost made a mistake there. You have this. That's pretty much your guide, or this groove right here should be facing towards the outside.
Go.
Alrighty, now go ahead and get these on there as tight as you can with your ratchet, and you want to get you a good torque wrench and torque them down about 60 foot-pounds. That would be in spec. And appreciate y'all for tuning in, seeing my video. That's how you reinstall spider gear. See you on the next one.